How to recover Google Photos log folder. If you are trying to recover photos from your Google Photos log folder or retrieve your deleted photos, you can try this step. First of all, open up your Google Photos. Once you have opened up your Google Photos here, you have to just go for the collection here. And under your collection, you can see the trash bin. So in the app, you have to just go for the trash bin. So if you have deleted or removed any of the photos from your log folder, you can just go and select that photo from your trash bin and you can easily recover. Also, you can navigate to your log folder in your Google folder. So here you have to just scroll down, go for your log folder, and you have to just go and use the pin to open up your log folder here. So after that, you have to select the one of the photos here. After selecting that photos, you can see the move option. Just go for the move out from your log folder like this. So this way you can easily recover your Google Photos log folder. That's it for today. If you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe for more. I will see you in the next one. Thank you.